Mauna Kea. We're right on top of the summit, and these are the domes, research domes, where they study astronomy. So those who want to take astronomy as their major at school, at university, this might be a place where you will actually come and do your research. This one belongs to Gemini, the Gemini Research Station. We have an office down at the University of Hawaii, Hilo, and this is their research facility. We came as a group of students, international students, so thanking Mr. Jim Mellon, who organized the trip.
And we were very fortunate at the time to go inside one of these domes.
So we hope that maybe in our next visit, we'll be coming in with one of our astronomers. So, looking forward to that. Yeah, I think if I remember the roads much better than what I remembered way back then. And I think there's more domes as well here in Mauna Kea. So it's really exciting, and lots of ways where students who study astronomy can actually come here and be part of these infrastructures that are here on top of the Mauna. But I remember, I came here in 1993, and it was very exciting because we only hear about these places or watch documentaries about it, but to be actually here and to be present amongst these domes and feel the atmosphere, it's something else. It's an exciting opportunity just to be here and explore another part of this world that we all live in.
So we all belong together, highest peak. On here, when you measure it from the seafloor, and what is that left of Mauna Kea?
Yeah, right on the other side where this camera is pointing at, that's Mauna Loa. That's the other mountain, which is going to be adjacent to the mountain. We have been entering, maybe next week we'll go to another adventure over to Mauna Loa. So, so these are the different calderas. Another day of exploration, opportunity to learn about geology and also astronomy and volcanology. Yeah, so some of the pictures that you can get, these are evidence of volcanoes that exploded thousands of years ago. So you can see some right there. So this is just a short video. I will be doing another couple of short videos in the next series, so you can be able to join us on this wonderful adventure up to Mauna Kea. So that's Mauna Loa over there, and where we are right now is Mauna Kea, Naka.